one around the latest, largest, enormous large language model or any other model, GPT, Llama, text generation, speech recognition, inference training. This text is not AI generated. This is me talking. Let me show you how to run all these models on Intel Gaudi 2 hardware on the Intel Developer Cloud in 2 minutes. Log in, get a machine, run the Intel Habana Docker, run any validated architecture using Hugging Face, watch my other video on getting into the cloud. cloud.intel.com, hardware catalog, get a Gaudi 2 machine, get a key, launch. This is my machine. You can see the specs, how to connect. Connect. We are in Habana Labs SMI. Run the Habana Docker for Ubuntu, for PyTorch. We are ready. Search for Optimum Habana. Get into the GitHub. This is one of the best starting points for Gaudi 2 developers. I'll clone the repository so I have all the examples. 2 lines of installation, pip install the latest Optimum Habana and deep speed for multi-card execution. And we are ready for action. Back to the Optimum Habana GitHub, you can find here a list of reference architectures and tasks for training or inference for one card or many of them. Let's run text generation. Pip install the requirements. You will need to be in the right directory of the examples, of course, and run in a single prompt. This is a GPT-2 model. What a beautiful day. And yes, we got the text generated. Let's run another model. Let's go to Hugging Face models. I believe GPT-J is validated. So look for GPT-J. This is a GPT-J 6 billion. And I can just replace the GPT-2 with this model. It's running. And you can see that it only takes 20-30% of one card. And we got a result. The recipe from multi-card GPT-J is just few lines below. And the deep speed config. And this is GPT-J running on 8 cards. And when it finishes loading and start running, you can see the 8 Gaudi 2 cards working. This is the utilization of the cards. Really nice. Optimum Habana, Hugging Face models on Intel Gaudi 2 on Intel Developer Cloud. Try it out. Subscribe. Thank you.